we're back, and with Until Dawn, with Josh, Hunter is doing big boy jobs, so he's not here tonight.
Just us.
Just us. And we're hoping we're going to reach a conclusion here pretty soon. So let's go ahead and start off and see where we left off.
That way I can finally be done with this and quit having stress dreams. I've had nightmares every time we've played this. I'm sad that we found the pyro and then he got dead
super fucking deaded.
I was so excited to find him.
I love their Wendigo design too. Yeah, Josh.
You know, I thought these were goofy to have in between chapters, but now that we've been playing it like a couple days apart every time, I'm glad they're here.
Dude, I wanna look up someone's playthrough where they just fucking kill it. Yeah.
And then read the book and it's like, you guys are idiots.
Yeah.
Fuck, I don't wanna play. Every time we start this, I realize that I have to now survive.
Oh, it's 503. I'm like, why do you have a timer?
No, fuck. Can I unlock that? Those guys are gonna try and follow me. That wasn't English. You get the picture.
I don't know.
Fuck. You know, aside from me being occasionally frustrated with the camera views, I really like the camera in this game.
Yeah, well, I mean, you can tell they set it up to look like a horror movie. I mean, they wanted those, like, scenic and dramatic camera angles.
So, if we've been up on this mountain the whole time with the fucking, the monster... Why didn't we see it until, like, things got spooky and bad? Well, I guess Mike and...
Remember you looked through the little spyglass?
Oh, yeah, it scared me in the spy...
Yeah.
I'm still mad about that.
And then that's what you and Jessica were running from.
Wait, is this the... I'm in the crematorium.
Yeah.
If it told me that moments ago, I wasn't paying good enough attention. I don't want to be here. What's Mike hoping to find?
He's going to look for Josh.
I like how everybody forgot about Matt.
Yeah. He's looking for Josh, hoping to find the keys. You already found that totem. You can look at it again, though.
Well, you know, it might remind me of something.
Nope. Thanks. You already seen me.
You are useless. Is Matt gonna, like, come out at the last second and save me? The monster will be on top of me and he'll yell, stay away from her, you bitch.
I'm not gonna tell you what happened. I got Matt murdered, like, immediately.
Well, you guys also got, not Josh,
Chris?
Chris, yeah, Chris.
Yeah, Chris was purely, like I said, I didn't miss a single...
Let me look at my stats.
What do they call those? A single quick time event, and for some reason with Chris, this is the very first time I missed one.
Oh. See? Me, Jess, and Sam are doing good.
Mm-hmm.
Also, I'm not sure Sir Sam is dead, because I haven't seen
a body.
You mean
Jess?
Yeah, whatever.
Okay, I'm like, you just left Sam. She was alive.
Wait, why is he saying, holy shit, haven't I seen this before?
Yeah.
Aw. The doggles. The doggles have been boggled.
Bigfoot sighted.
See, what I don't like is he said that you can't kill him and he's got all of them caged up. But if somebody let all of them go...
Mm-hmm.
Or maybe they just starved to death. But the point is, there's a whole bunch of them, apparently.
Yeah, he didn't say, like, how they could be murdered.
Which I guess he, like, he said you could weaken them with fire and all that. So maybe he, like, captured and then killed them? I don't know. It's just, it's unclear whether there's
Well, you
more
can't
than...
kill them. Even if they die from starvation because their soul escapes. So you just have to eternally keep them...
Wait, I'm going to the cable car to find Josh, right? Find Josh and the cable car key. Okay, that's where I read cable car.
Yeah.
I don't want to die. I don't know, it's been a couple days since I've played, and so, like, I'm okay on a lot of things, but last time we played, right after we finished, I got hit with a bad fever, and I was sicker than turds for a couple days, and I'm just now coming off of it. I wanted to play it again as soon as possible, but can't I get into there normally? I mean, it's not like I'll be trapped. Sweet.
It says sawed off shotgun.
Hoi, hoi, hoi. Humor in the face of death.
He almost created a mob with the women back there.
Yeah, against himself. Like, that's a good fucking torch.
We get this conveniently placed torch and holy shotgun. Holy shit,
dude. I would be, like, figuring out how to make a bandolier. That's a shiny shotgun.
Specular highlight.
Dude, take a handful of shotgun shells. I would stuff all 20 pockets on his coat. I want the option to just shoot where I walk. I want this to become Uncharted. He didn't even check to see if the shotgun itself was loaded. Which, after my issue before, with running out of shots when I thought it was loaded, which I guess is a good thing because it was human that I was shooting at, and both of the humans turned out to be alright dudes. That would have been bad if I would have, like, Josh is playing a prank and I smoke him in the back of the head. So, not that door?
I think you can go up over here somewhere, yeah.
Oh, shit. Sorry. Trying to figure out the walk fast button again. There we go. Jesus, Mike.
Damn, that's loud.
Yeah, that's not deafening.
Yeah. That'll have to be edited in post.
It's doggy. I can't remember if... Okay, cool, we're friends, because I loved him.
The Walking Dead Season 2 bites the shit out of your arm.
Like, I just played games where dogs bit the shit out of me, and so now I'm, like, ready to smoke this thing. Fuck yeah, I was nice to the dog, now he's going to be friends.
There's a way to keep the dog alive, and I have not discovered it yet.
At least I got some companionship.
And I don't know if there's a point... I got him... I had him, like, up until, like, the very end. So I don't know if there's a point where he can, if he can die earlier than that or not, you know?
Yeah. I don't know, man. It's making me uncomfortable that I won't reload my gun. What's that ringing? I've got tinnitus from that dog bark. What's...
His first snarl was silly.
Yeah. Wait.
We find it's, another head.
Yeah. Now I'm like... I'm caught between my want to fucking run through everything... and my want to find dismembered heads. Wait, where's the dog?
He already went through.
Oh.
Yeah, he's right there. You should never shimmy.
Yeah, I know. You are a master of stealth, Mike. I actually really like Mike.
Yeah. Mike is my favorite character out of everybody. I mean, yeah, he was a jackass in the beginning, but there's a whole, you know, that's the whole character development kind of thing, like.
Well, you can, like, you can do stupid shit and be a jackass at times, joking around, and then, like, when the time comes, be a good guy.
Yeah. Well, I mean, the whole thing with Hannah, like.
Yeah, well, that's what I mean, like, yeah, it was a super fucked up thing to do, but, like, it wasn't like it was supposed to lead into.
I think you should go in the rooms behind you.
Ew.
Sorry about your brother.
Yeah, that's discomforting for you, isn't it, Pooch? I don't understand how that dog got, like, hung up on there.
The Wendigo?
Well, like, the Wendigo, but, like, he's pierced through as if the bars came up from under him.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, so, go back over here?
Yeah, there's some rooms back here. I think it's just more clues. They should be dead.
They've got scurvy. Skin. Okay.
Can you turn the back of it?
Oh. Place under strict observation. Okay, so. They mistook turning into a Wendigo for scurvy.
And there's a door up here to your left. Right there.
Oh,
but look, you can see stuff on the door. There's something's on the door. And
yeah.
Then.
The scratch marks.
What do you think, Mike?
Yeah. I don't like that when I walk around corners I can't see into the room. We're starving, freezing. Well, apparently he was only in here for 9 days, judging by his towel eyes.
And then the dog had something if you click on it. I don't know what that does exactly.
So the Wendigo doesn't eat dogs? But yeah, see how it's like either that or like it just got thrown against the bars really hard.
Yeah. I don't know if the Wendigo eats anything anymore.
Well, I thought it ate other people, like. I thought it was like an insatiable lust for eating people kind of deal.
Maybe.
Look at my shadow. It was weird. Maybe I was just seeing.
Ooh.
Fucking duck.
Ooh. At least he gives you a heads up, man.
No.
Like, no.
I don't want to deal with it right now. Dog knows the way to safety.
He's growling.
Fucking shit. This is so uncomfortable. No. That makes noise.
It's just a clue.
I want the clue. But somehow it's gonna kill me. Good, it's an old-timey black and white movie.
It's got.
Yeah.
Speeds up a little bit.
Yeah. I want the black and white words to pop up on the thing.
It's like, yeah. Dun dun. 5 years later.
Getting... Oh, okay. See. Yeah.
It's a little Nickelodeon that you go watch at like Disneyland.
I mean.
Where'd it go? Drop on him. Get her.
I'm gonna look away before the thing murders the camera. Why can't I just be happy in the daylight? Why couldn't we all stay safe in the lockup? Fuck Josh, he got us into this.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I am loyal to my friends to a point, but like, if Josh got us into this shitty situation...
Well, and...
Scared us to death.
The fact that they went back for him already and he was gone, like, I would just stay locked up in that basement overnight.
Yeah.
And, Emily knows that they got a hold of radio and they said they wouldn't be there until dawn.
Close the door behind you, Mike. Don't you got no manners? Let's attract the monster.
Oh, hold on, pause it.
What?
We're not recording game sound because we have our headphones on.
Wait, so is...
Fuck.
Dude, the fucking steel wool that is my ass hair produces a lot of heat.
Fuck. We're back after a small intermission. Hunter's back.
These two tried running the show without me, and they fucked it up because they need me.
Also, Hunter knows nothing about technology. Also, we had audio on our headphones, but not on the recording. And so, for the last about 20 minutes, luckily there's nothing really big has happened, which I guess isn't a good thing for 20 minutes of gameplay, but we've got volume now.
Yeah. They thought it was good, and I walked in, and they had their headphones on. I was like, guys, it's not catching. It's not recording.
Hunter, can you tell me a single thing about that recording screen?
So, your C++ levels were off.
Okay. You can't figure out how to work a fucking flashlight.
The Bluetooth.
Yeah.
The Bluetooth and the Wi-Fi aren't talking to each other because you're using Elgato instead of El Perro.
Yeah.
So.
El Puta.
Yeah.
All right. Resume this shit.
Yeah. Okay, so we're going back. Okay, here's fucking guy with dad jerking off.
That's the therapist.
I hope he doesn't move.
I was...
Sorry.
I think I would take it away, like, fucking, give me that.
You lose your privileges.
Who it may concern, blink.
No, why did you just put it back? I want to keep reading that.
I'm going to commit suicide and leave that as my suicide.
I hope he takes it, snatches it again.
To whom it may concern, fuck off.
They're dying outside. I hear them screaming and crying. Tells my legacy, God's punishment for my mistakes. No escaping. Death awaits me now.
Jefferson Brannigan.
Dude, garbage handwriting.
I wish my grandma had that good of cursive handwriting. Hers is dog shit.
Your grandma's dog shit.
Whoa.
One of them is.
What happens if they watch this?
Well, they'll be dead.
What happens if they pick up the YouTube?
They have to figure out which one he's talking about and fight to the death over it.
Where the fuck is my dog? I've got a dog with me now.
Yeah, he kind of just went ahead.
Did the dog hang out with him even after you booted his fucking muzzle?
Yeah, well, he made friends with it by giving it a bone.
So it doesn't matter.
And then I pet him afterwards.
No, it matters if you don't give him the bone ever.
Oh, then he doesn't hang with you.
Yeah.
Okay, so... what the fuck to everything? Let's just find a million clues. And then get chased around.
Just a bunch of notes by Jefferson Brannigan.
The Blackwood Sanatorium. Medical examination, patient number 9.
Progression of skeleton. Fine, cool, that's okay.
That guy looks like not a fucking minor. That looks like a professional actor. Ooh. That guy's handsome. Whoa, wait, is that him after?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Keep going.
Day 9. Day 12.
This is us. Christmas cake. This is fucking unbelievable.
That's a really fucking stupid metaphor.
Jesus, Mike. Wait, I can see small notes.
You might be able to read them in your things.
No, don't talk to me.
Okay, we can just...
Okay. We'll spend enough time trying to read those notes.
If my patients started getting that fucking ugly, I'd just kill them.
Weren't you going to go in to be a doctor?
No.
I'm so glad that never worked out
for
you.
I'm a professional protester, paid by George Soros. That's what I was doing just now.
You do not need to go in this direction.
Hey, look, there's the little video.
Oh, I was wondering if you got to see the video.
Okay, so you've seen it?
Yeah, I fucking love it.
Where the fuck is dog?
He's probably killing cryptids, and you're just off reading shitty cursive handwriting.
As I learned from the dog that was smashed against a jail cell, dogs aren't good at killing cryptids. Thanks for waiting for me, boy. Thanks for helping out with that. We would pop in and share something. Oh! That was a genuine, like... it wasn't even a scream. I, like, whimpered. Fuck. Fucking...
Aren't you excited, Josh? They're cryptids. They're not people. And there's no ghosts.
I'm happy there's no ghosts. Like, that genuinely, I would be so much more
I'm
scared if it were ghosts.
Was that the ghosts?
Fuck, can I just smoke that box?
Why would you?
What if it's a baby cryptid, dude? You'd be dead.
Yes.
Good thing you didn't shoot the box.
Oh, no.
How does that feel, you fuck?
What if that was a mouse, too? What if it identifies as a mouse?
Run, Pooch, run!
Mousekin?
Yeah. You know, his clothing lasted really well for 1955.
Oh, fuck, straight ahead.
I don't remember.
I think that's better. I think Hunter went left, and I think he got fucked.
You know wait, where's the dog?
Do it, you're fine.
But the dog's not with me.
Yeah, it don't matter.
You know how much I care about that dog.
Sweet backflip.
That's because you went left.
Yeah, absolutely left. That doesn't look like Beth. This one's a different fucking...
Did you not see the video? There's more of them.
There's more.
Yeah, well, yeah, I know. I'm just clarifying that I recognize that it's different. Remember when I was bitching earlier that there's probably more of them? I've still got my flashlight.
But fire.
Good job, Mike. You trapped yourself in the fucking...
It talks on the other side of the gate like, bitch.
Where's my dog at?
Dude, why did you shut the thing on him?
No, don't open it back up. Okay, well, I guess I don't have a lot of choice.
I was gonna say, I think you have to.
What do you mean, who's there?
Who's
I
there?
I know, all of a sudden, Mike can't handle his shit. He's been doing great.
Am I gonna have to stake this still?
No, I'm probably gonna have to shoot it.
Yeah.
Jesus, Mike.
Oh, I was hoping that was the...
Fuck yeah, Mike. Whooping its ass. Hey.
I was hoping it was the Wendigo that said, oof.
No, don't get close to the window.
No, stick your head out.
Jesus, Mike. Oh, fuck, that was close. Where'd you get the machete?
Remember in his belt loop.
Oh, I was like upset that I've been missing that machete for fucking weeks and he had it stuffed up his asshole. The dog's just in here waiting.
It's fine. Oh, you might have to hold still.
Oh, fuck, I probably will. I'll do my best to just...
Jurassic Park. The raptors in the kitchen.
Yeah.
Fuck, I do not like these holding still ones.
It's definitely game breaking.
Well, I'm like...
Good job,
oh, team.
Because it's like, it's this weird event that can decide my that can decide my fucking fate. Yeah. That might just fuck up.
Yeah, you do 100 things right, and then there's this one that randomly...
Yeah, that, like, that one time it did fuck up, and then...
Dude, when you beat the game, I'll tell you one thing that happened on my playthrough that just fucking pissed me off to no end.
I'm glad I fucking cleared that one, though. Like, I think I got something down. I think it could, like... Like, when this started, we would all sit together... And then the fucking, the bed moving when we're all fucking wiggling around got me.
That's why I went.
I failed the practice one that was explaining it at the beginning. And then later it was just me and Mackenzie. And somehow when I was sitting still on a stool, it didn't work. And so now I'm completely alone on a stool. Mm-hmm. And I've got like my hands pushed to the stool while I play uncomfortably just in case those events pop up.
They're sticking in your loins.
I like its weird little vision thing, though, like how it only sees things that move.
Yeah, it's kind of a heat thing.
Yeah, it's interdimensional. Hi, bud. Okay, he's caged up. Do I really need to shoot him? That's how I feel, Mike. Huh? Okay, so they're all in the fucking cages.
Right.
It's time, boys. It's enough of me for all ya!
Ooh, that was close.
Okay.
These are, I think, where he locks them all up.
Yeah. Which gives me less hope that I can't kill them. No, not today.
If you didn't bite you, otherwise you'd be infected and turn into one.
Right.
Yeah. And then Emily would have to smoke me with a revolver. Fuck, these are getting fast. Oh, fuck, okay.
I wonder if those are necessary.
That's what I was just wondering, is like, if there's like a... You know, like, it kind of makes it obvious when it's like, you don't need to shoot right now.
Better run, faster than my gun. It's just me and you, ugly.
Get in there, dog.
That was a small target. Fuck yeah. Flaming barrel. Okay, you could like make it clear what I have to push a little faster, I suppose.
So why are there two now?
I'm gonna have to like either shoot them or the fucking barrel, I guess.
Fuck yeah.
I learned my... Oh, Jesus. Okay, I thought I killed myself for a second.
Well, that's the spirits you just let out.
Holy shit, I killed him. Why didn't the pyro do that?
Because you don't want to release the
supposedly,
spirits.
But fucking pyro's dead and you're not, so...
Okay, so I did a good and I also did a bad.
I don't know, like...
Also, Mike, you do not reload your gun very often, but you seem to have an ample amount of shells.
That's okay.
He picked him up earlier, so I know he's got the ammo. It's just kind of weird for me to... It's stressing for me to not watch him reload.
I was thinking that, too, when you were going down the corridor. But it never explains, like, what happens to the spirits when you release them. Do they just go back to the mountain and then they'll claim somebody else in the future? Is there a limited amount of Wendigo spirits?
I mean, that would be better than them inhabiting a physical form that can hurt me.
For now, until...
Well, yeah, but if we stop people from fucking eating each other, like,
punching... fucking over-policing people.
Okay, you know what? If I'm trapped in a fucking shitty mine with my dead-ass sister, I'm not gonna eat her. I will accept my fate and die.
So you might eat her.
You'd eat a dog, but you wouldn't eat a person?
Well, no, I'm not saying I wouldn't eat a person. I'm saying if I'm already in a doomed situation, why would I want to prolong my shitty freezing-to-death mine life? By eating my sibling.
True, but she...
Or friend or anybody. I wouldn't even want to eat, like, somebody I don't like.
But she attempted to survive, you know what I mean? The only food she could find was family.
Look what that got her.
Well, how is she now?
Gosh damn you. Me too, Mike. I'm feeling you.
Like,
you know, the fact that this isn't a ghost has me feeling a lot better. Fuck yeah, Mike, you're an ace shot. Like, I know I'm making the... Button presses, but fuck it, escape. Ain't
smart.
Got no time to fuck around with that door. The door is a barricade in itself, in the same fashion that a ladder is fall protection.
Sorry.
Jump, dog.
Damn it.
Dog. Yeah, that me too.
I wonder if the barricade... I think I escaped too. And I think Hunter did as well. I think the barricade saves the dog.
Fucking damn it.
I don't know. I'm just gonna have to YouTube, like...
That dog was my best friend. He doesn't pretend to murder my friends. He doesn't turn into a Wendigo. What the fuck do you mean? Oh, I bet all those are explosive.
Awesome, yeah.
America! That concussion would not leave me in very good shape.
All those Wendigo spirits.
Well, if Mike didn't have tinnitus before, I will never hear the sound of silence again. Yeah, you can hear it. Oh no!
Done.
It's a fire to go.
It's that hand that comes out of the toilet.
It's a palette swap of a Wendigo.
Please!
Meaning it's more dangerous. I fucking knew she was still alive.
She's a Wendigo now.
No, she didn't eat anybody. She's down there eating her own arm.
Yeah.
She didn't even know she was sleep eating.
Fuck, and now I've got to play as somebody else who doesn't know about Wendigos. And then I'm going to have to play as Matt. He won't know about Wendigos. And then I'll like have to play as the dog. Who somehow won't know about Wendigos.
Yeah, it's just knocked out. It's gonna have to eat another
Look at this
dog.
Convenient jacket. Yeah, in Hunter, she's walking around in her bra and bikini with this jacket, like
fucking hot. She crying.
Yeah. I would be too. Oh, she's scratched. She's definitely a Wendigo.
Yep, she's infected.
Fuck, I do not want to play as you, Jess. Okay, thanks. These guys are the experts of directions. Stay in the bunker. We gotta get out of the bunker.
God, you have Chris with you. It's so weird. I'm kind of giving out, guys. Shut up.
I should have shut the door on you.
I think after all this fucking... Be reassured. He just needs positivity.
Chris, I want your dick. During this time, I want you to open up your clues and go through your handbook.
Dude, I'm maximum charitable, and I have no redeeming qualities. I'd go to my what?
The handbook about the Wendigos. Read through that. Because I'm not going to suggest your decisions, but I want you to know what you are facing.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna speed read. Grows out of cannibalism. He eats food when he's eating nothing for days. When Wendigo spirit begin to possess him, the strongest man is weak to it. He will kill without remorse. Eat the flesh of raw corpses. I've seen this happen. Many are craving for flesh that cannot be sated. Then the change begins. The eyes turn fish, become milky white, and teeth become longer. The fangs of creatures grow in the skin. Is this what you wanted me to read?
No. All of them.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot. There's multiple pages.
Dumbass.
Mm-hmm. Okay, the Kree were here. They're born in ice. Tribe respected the mountain. Everything was super fucking chill. Animals were sacred. They hunted other places. Miners arrived. They fucked everything up. Wendigo's eyes change to become sharper and more dim. Sees movement. They see like a hawk. Do hawks see like that?
I think, you know, eyes like a hawk.
Okay. Well, I know, it's just like they're talking weirdly. The Wendigo sees movement. It is a hunter like a hawk. It was like a weird stretch.
Yeah.
It is a hawk like a hunter.
Are hard like armor. They seem to feel no pain. They cannot be cut or stabbed. Bolts will not pierce your skin. No shotgun will keep them at bay. Mutated from a human, it knows how to hunt us. It can perfectly mimic its prey. We've killed 6 Wendigos, knives and bulls. See, he's killed 6.
You're right, but...
Try not to kill him. Killing Wendigos should be last. Wendigo spirit into the air. Contain them. I use traps to catch them. But what happens when I kill them?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Am I gonna, like, get to the end and then the 4 Wendigo I've killed so far? I've already killed almost as many Wendigo as the fucking Pyro guy. So I did a good, but I also did a bad.
But how bad is the bad? I don't think it's
I don't
bad.
Know. It doesn't,
I say kill them all.
It doesn't tell me what happens when I release the Wendigo spirits.
Like, when I played through, I killed about the same amount.
Is there now going to be ghosts?
No. Well, maybe.
Way to stick together, guys.
Spacing. What if a Wendigo throws a grenade?
Josh, hurry your fucking dying ass up. We're not Josh, Chris.
I was confused.
Okay.
You have such a white name.
Where the fuck up, Chris? What are you limping for?
Yeah.
I don't remember.
Well, he had outrun the Wendigo. It didn't, grab him or anything.
Twisted his ankle. Why the...
Cinematic. Cinematic.
My team is useless. Chris is falling behind. I want to call him Josh. That's not helpful. Okay, cool. You've
Wendigo,
materialized.
Kill it.
Yeah. Then we changed, guys. What? No. And then we fucking smoke her. That thing I didn't want to lock.
Wait. Hey. What about this?
Well, then again, I guess he didn't know. People are coming after him. But... Oh, shit. I was tapping my leg and shaking everything in the room. My leg taps were very powerful. Let's go into this manhole when we're already in a cave. Maybe it'll be filled with 1,000-year-old shit.
Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now. I'm just going first.
The manliest one in our group.
Yeah, Jesus. Sam is taking the lead at all times.
Think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Well, it's not fair. She got to soak in a jacuzzi for
yeah,
6 hours.
That is true.
She's ready to go.
And she got to chill for a little bit.
Okay,
you
am
know.
I playing as her now? No, I'm...
Granted, she was, like, knocked out. Everybody else faced, like, unending terror.
I don't give a fuck how hurt my leg is. I'll run on a broken leg from a fucking Wendigo. Run until my fucking body don't work no more. Am I gonna see a Wendigo above me?
Maggie. She's snoring.
We should close this, right? Huh? I mean, what if something's following us? Yes, fine, close it. But gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Let's yeah. leave her.
Oh, fuck.
Because it's that easy.
Yeah, fuck.
But did you ever watch the original, The Hills Have Eyes?
Ashley and her gorilla hands. I have not seen any of them because I don't like scary things.
It's so frustrating, like...
Okay, you fucking worthless team. Again.
They get a flat tire out in the middle of the desert, right? And they can't leave because they have a flat tire. Bitch, you can ride on rims. Like... It's not good for the vehicle.
I have a flat tire on my
drive.
Fucking Jeep right now.
Yeah.
Is that Jess?
Before you make a decision, read your handbook.
Wait, what do you mean, read my handbook? Oh no, they can mimic.
Jeez, Mac. Spoilers.
Even then, I am. Such a fucking fan of staying together.
Somebody
as a
got Ashley murdered, and I'm like, the book said.
I
he's
had
like,
that
I don't
back
care.
In my mind, but...
I saw her. She's alive. I'm like, you dumb idiot.
You know, I honestly, I'm glad you told me because I'm trying to keep people alive here. I'm not sure what I would have done. I'm willing to bet I would have stayed with the group just because I've been so like.
I'm so glad to see you. Glad you're safe.
Yeah, Mackenzie likes spoiling.
I just want to see everybody live.
Cheater. That's the replayability of this game. You don't. It's not like a shooter where you level up. You level up by keeping people alive.
You know, I've done a decent job so far of keeping people alive.
Yeah, you've done better than me.
You're very perceptive, too. I, like, I feel bad because I'm like, I would survive a horror movie, and everything they put on here, I'm like, oh, let's go do that. Oh, yeah. That's the murder route.
Wait, what? They're going to keep looking for Mike or what?
I think so. So it's like a level, like.
Go tell Aunt Rose. D.
It looks like a.
Is it the seven thing?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, is this when you're Josh?
Do I have to play as Josh? Hi, Josh. He's fine. Same thing happened to Beth, and look at how she turned out.
Yeah.
I fall down there, and then I have to eat fucking Beth as well.
I hope you can play as Sam.
Damn, why did we split up? Yeah, fuck it. Not even in a hurry. I like how they kind of move in slow motion through the air to give you time to do the prompt. Fucking do an extreme pull-up.
Yeah, she's gonna Uncharted throw herself up there.
Assassin's Creed Unity had buggy ones where you would, like, pull yourself up and jump and fly, like, 15 feet up. I had a lot of fun with Assassin's Creed Unity. It was horribly buggy.
That was the one I played, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was the one I was super pumped up when it came out because I had not let you in that Ubisoft is a fucking garbage company that releases broken shit.
I learned that with
buy their games 2 years later, everybody.
Yeah.
Wait, no, I don't...
Oh, I thought that was a clue, too. Well, I think you're okay.
Can we clap that?
Yeah, I think you just missed clues. Or, if anything, you missed clues, but...
Go tell Aunt Rhodey.
This is safe.
Way to not take a weapon, Sam. Why does everybody in this want to die? We've come this far into the mines. I think we should split up. I'm gonna go take another bath.
Oh, that's Sam said hello. I was like, no. I guess she walks with determination, like.
Well, yeah, she's been. Her and Mike are like the fucking alphas.
I do gotta say, they like definitely take charge.
Ooh, look at that crack in the wall. That might be.
Huh.
So something bad's gonna happen because I let that fucking spirit go.
I don't know.
That is what I'm reading here.
Fuck.
Either that.
I thought I killed the same.
Either that, or that thing would have just appeared had I not killed it.
I don't know.
My only two guesses.
Because I thought I killed the same amount Josh did. Yeah. Shot the same barrels and stuff.
Cool. No one likes me except for Mike.
That's good. You two could breed a super fucking soldier.
Yeah.
Handle anything. Take charge.
There was. I could have swore there was a totem like about this earlier that had Sam in one of these.
That's the water wheel that we saw in the level.
Yeah, that's why. Well, that didn't tell me nothing. Don't blow yourself up, Mac. Okay, thanks.
I think that's getting Matt murdered. The feet. I don't remember. Okay.
But see, most of these, honestly, have been kind of helpful.
Oh, should we tell Josh what happens if Jessica goes down the other path?
If Ashley?
Or Ashley. Or
wait, so see, who is that?
Okay, that's a brick wall. I can't see who it is.
I think that was when Mike was walking through the.
Well, no, because his were all bars.
See the bars?
Oh, in the back. Yeah, I guess.
Like that. I think that was the beginning of the hallway.
Mm-hmm.
Fortune, okay, it's fortunate not to fucking blow Emily's head off.
It's fortunate to.
Yeah.
See.
But those guys are still alive. I like how these, like, I wish I would have found more of them. I like how, like, when the thing that happens has passed.
Mm-hmm.
That must have hurt. I fucking hate that feeling when I'm like.
Yeah.
Barely grab something. I do that at work all the time, and it pisses me off so fucking badly instantly. Yeah, admire that fucking shovel.
That is a nice shovel. I like that shovel.
Yeah, clue found, and then it's like, Beth ate Hannah.
I bathed with this shovel.
Fuck, am I locked in now?
I don't think so.
I'm glad people keep things with them when they pick them up. Such as Mike and his machete.
Need a shovel for.
Spirits of the damned!
Don't use your match! You see those barrels?
No, it won't let. Oh, okay. I was like, it won't let me scroll down. Fucking sweet decap!
Wow, both Hunter and I did not get to this point.
Well, good. I didn't have a choice.
Alive, or sorry.
He just used his shotgun to block. Well, I guess if he doesn't have anything else.
We met at the sanatorium door where he shut it, where he got blown out.
Let's find a way down and where this fucking.
Did we?
Do not leave your shotgun. Find something else to bar the door. My god. Okay. Half chapter. I'm angry and scared and happy at the same time. But after this, I guess it's the last chapter, only an hour until dawn. And if it doesn't end at dawn, well, then fuck me. Because.
Wait, so did it just say last chapter?
Yeah.
I guess I just looked
at the last. Yeah, we're about to get the chapter recap. Is it ever going to go back to this guy? Does it go back to him after the recaps or before? Am I done with him?
I don't know. Well, you're on him right now.
Oh, okay, yeah, good point. Well, maybe I get it, like, after the chapter recap.
Oh, well, there's a point where, I don't want to spoil too much, but you will play Josh and maybe you communicate with him? I forgot.
Well, I've already, like, tried to, or at least guessed that he's Josh's therapist or something like that.
Right.
Josh has been alive since
probably
then.
Probably went to grieving counseling, and that's his.
Yeah.
And then what you were doing was, like, a mental manifestation, like you're talking to yourself.
Yeah, something like that.
I need to go poop.
All right, well, we'll see you next time.